I was inspired to write this song by the journalistic work of Chris Hedges. It's called No More Sacrifice Zones.
Oh, wow.
All right.
The army closed you in as they drove you from the plains. They said the reservation was a sacrifice zone. The Air Force took the uranium, just the fallout remains. They said the reservation was a sacrifice zone, where your story's been forgotten. We will make it known. Sacrifice continues. Will the next one be our own? No more sacrifice zones. No more sacrifice zones. Well, the U.S. government used the term sacrifice zones to designate large swaths of Indian country that were set for coal and uranium extraction. Every day, this designation is becoming applicable to more and more parts of the globe. The coal men blew the mountain, killing everything nearby. They're turning the region to a sacrifice zone. The state refuses to help your people as you watch them die. They're turning the region to a sacrifice zone, where your story's been forgotten. Where your story's been forgotten. We will make it known. We will make it known. Appalachia. Appalachia, you are not alone. If this sacrifice continues, will the next one be our own? No more sacrifice zones. No more sacrifice zones. The rich make voting obsolete as they quash local control. They're turning your city to a sacrifice zone. Leave a bloody toll. They're turning your city to a sacrifice zone, where your story's been forgotten. Where your story's been forgotten. We will make it known. Ferguson. Ferguson, you are not alone. If this sacrifice continues, will the next one be our own? No more sacrifice zones. No more sacrifice zones. The walls divide you from the world and make you feel alone. They're turning the next village to a sacrifice zone. The pundits provide excuses to send in the tanks and drones. They're turning the next village to a sacrifice zone, where your story's been forgotten. We will make it known. Palestine. Throughout the world, men treat you as a thing to sell and own. They're turning women's bodies to sacrifice song. The violence you condemn, so many others will condone. They're turning women's bodies to a sacrifice song. Where your stories then forgotten, we will make it known, sister. Sacrifice songs, no more sacrifice.